Tonight, outrage after local police shoot and kill two dogs in a man's backyard. That man tells WESH 2 he keeps the dogs fenced in and says police had no business going on his property in the first place. WESH 2's Todd Wilson live tonight in Daytona Beach. And Todd, you talked to the police and the homeowner, and they are not seeing eye to eye.
There's no question about that, and the sign says it all. The owner says, private property, no trespassing. That even includes the police. He says there's no reason why they should have shot his dogs, but the police say they shot his dogs to save their own.
The fence was smashed down and the gate was open.
James Estep says his Sunday morning was rocked by gunfire, six shots in his backyard. By the time he got outside, he saw several cops with their guns drawn and his two pit bulls dead on the ground.
They said our dog attacked, my two dogs attacked their dog, their canine.
Daytona Beach police say they were chasing two car thieves who wrecked the car and bailed. The officers called in their canine named Blaze. Blaze led them to Estep's backyard. This police report says two pit bulls in the yard attacked the canine and wouldn't let go, not even when the officer sprayed them with mace. That's when the officer fired six shots, three at each dog.
I'm outraged. I'm absolutely outraged. Two beautiful dogs were murdered. There's no other way around it. I'm PO'd. How else can you put it?
Estep has a fence around his yard and a pen inside that. He says there was no attack.
And there's no blood, and my dogs didn't have no sign of bites on them or nothing, just bullet holes. And they said they maced them. We carried them to the back and buried him. We'd had mace all over us, and we had none.
Police Chief Mike Chitwood tells WESH 2 he stands by his officer. Estep says there's no justice. His dogs were like his kids and didn't deserve to get gunned down in their own territory. Chief Chitwood went on to say that a decision had to be made, and it was made. He said so far, the medical bills for Blaze have cost the department $500. Live in Daytona Beach, Todd.